She and Tucker have some kind of partnership and who knows what, because they both happen to live in L.A. and had a passing acquaintance with Bentleys. It's too big a stretch. And how does that connect them? And to what end?
I don't know. But Nikki and I are going to find out.
I don't like where this is going. You two are trying to ruin Diane.
You can't ruin somebody if they haven't done anything wrong, right?
You could do a lot of damage along the way. My principal concern is Kyle. He finally has a decent relationship with his mother. I'm not going to let that implode because of unproven accusations. You said you and I have the same thing in mind. We want to protect our family. Fine, I'm telling you, don't do anything to hurt my son.